Keystone Specialty, 1029 South Mill Street. Quality artificial trees, all sizes, wreaths, and garlands. 40% off all Christmas trees, wreaths, and garlands. Outdoor and indoor light sets, all colors with white or green wire. A variety of outdoor lawn decorations, blow-up figures, LED Christmas light shows, projectors, and nativity sets. It's Keystone Specialty.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Chuck Tanner would be proud of the restaurant that bears his name. Chuck Tanner's Restaurant, owned and operated by the Papazikas family, would love for you to be part of a Newcastle tradition. Come enjoy the great breakfast, super lunch, and second-to-none dinner choices from their Italian, Mediterranean, and American cuisine. You can relax with a wonderful atmosphere and something from the bar. If you're planning an event, ask about their banquet facility. Tanner's Restaurant is located at 2305 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-5500.
Watch, and we usually don't put on political opinions from those officials, but a couple times I tended to agree with the governor, and on this one, I strongly agree. Governor Wolf joins bipartisan governors urging Congress to reauthorize Children's Health Insurance Program. Yes, CHIPS. Government Tom Wolf joined a bipartisan group of governors urging Congress to address the reauthorization of the CHIPS program before 9 million children and pregnant women across the country, including more than 180,000 in Pennsylvania, who are left without health care. Now, you might recall earlier on Newswatch, we told you this was the 25th anniversary of that program. In a letter to the House and Senate leaders, the governors asked Congress to make CHIPS a priority to avoid disruption in vital health care services for children and pregnant women. And very important, for 20 years, the program has successfully provided health care coverage to about 9 million children without the essentials of health care services. Well, children would not be able to have asthma exams or medicine, hospitalization, all those risk factors. So that's one of the things going out. NCTV 45 and Newswatch strongly urge the consideration for that CHIPS program. Now, we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages.